Only Timmy Brown can understand the glory and the pain. Timmy was a soldier, first and last. A roadside bomb exploded as he passed. His life was blown away. The troops found out later on that day, and they bowed and prayed with their heart in song, for another boy was gone. Did he die for the glory? Did he live with the pain? The answers are so simple, but the questions still remain. Did he fight for the honor that he dreamed of yesterday? Only Timmy Brown can understand the glory and the pain. The wooden box was lowered in the ground, and everyone saluted Private Brown. He gave his life in a war, never sure what he was fighting for, and the people prayed with their heart and song, for another boy was gone. Did he die for the glory? Did he live with the pain? The answers are so simple, but the questions still remain. Did he fight for the honor that he dreamed of yesterday? Only Timmy Brown can understand the glory and the pain. Done. A woman knelt and cried to her great one. She prayed for her only son. Jesus, please, not another one. And she bowed and prayed with her heart in song, for her favorite boy was gone. Did he die for the glory? Did he live with the pain? The answers are so simple, but the questions still remain. Did he fight for the honor that he dreamed of yesterday? Only Timmy Brown can understand the glory and the pain. Only Timmy Brown can understand the glory and the pain. Only Timmy Brown can understand the glory.